Keith, great to have you with us.
Thank
Yesterday,
you.
Today, two very different days. Have you changed what you've been doing during those 2 days?
Have not. I mean, we still have the market vastly oversold. This is a classic buy the rumor, sell the news type of trade that we saw here going on the last 2 days. I still have
you
not.
You mean with the Fed?
With the Fed, yes, exactly, because it was telegraphed last Friday and over the weekend, if you were paying attention. So I've still not changed my position. It's one of the most oversold markets that we get in the history of looking at these sorts of things. So I still think you go long here, and we're trading higher eventually.
You still think we go long, even with the big uncertainties?
I do.
Around coronavirus, the impact on health and on the economy?
I do, because I do think a lot of the panic is overblown. Now, I base that on lots of conversations. I am in the life sciences industry a little bit, doing investment banking and talking to various people. I know some of the things that are going on that are not being well publicized, but they're out there. I think this is a virus, while it is, yes, more pernicious than influenza or other things that we faced, and now it is on our shores, and that's the big concern that's buffeting the markets right now. It is a virus, and I do believe that at the end of this quarter, a few months, we'll be seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, and the markets will trade back higher.